crazy.
I like this.
Oh, he got it.
Oh!
The energizing bunny for the Suns, Steve Nash.
Nash hands it off to Stoudemire.
They have that down so beautifully. Nash will penetrate, and Stoudemire will cut right off him. It's almost like a quarterback with a handoff to a running back. They run that play beautifully.
Stoudemire a screen. Shot clock at 5. Hill a screen. Nash.
Oh,
Stoudemire, what a pass! Nash gets it inside.
That's why he's a two-time MVP. Spectacular.
That ball, well, all of a sudden, everything comes into play.
Isn't that the truth, though? A two-time slam dunk champion showing why. Look at this, behind the back from Nash to Jay Rich. That is an incredible play.
You got to just stand up and just give him a hand on that one.
Money time for the Suns. Nash, no look to Jay Rich. A stunning feed from Steve Nash.
Did he say that sarcastically?
I'm still 720.
Oh, nice.
Got him. Oh.
Again, there's that lefty pass you talked about.
He puts it on the money.
Love is just, he is working so hard and nothing's going for him. He's 0 for 4. Nash trying to track it down. Oh, did you see that? He got it over to Jason Richardson with a sucker move.
Highlight. This is a game of highlights.
Oh, it's 10 assists. That, we've had some highlights tonight, haven't we?
Leandro Barbosa wins it back.
Oh, Nash to Tim Thomas. Wow.
Fiddly now on Nash. Nash takes him off the dribble. Wrap around to Stoudemire. And the foul. What a pass from Steve Nash.
Steve Nash can turn nothing into something.
110 to 102. Nash goes down. Wheels in the corner. What a pass. Hill with the three. You talk about a great assist.
Well, that was an amazing assist over his right shoulder. And then Grant hits a second three in a row.